In developing news, one man has been arrested for allegedly shooting someone inside of their home during a gathering.
The Assumption Parish Sheriff says Kevin Carter and the victim were fighting, and Carter later shot that person twice. The victim was able to run off and was eventually picked up by emergency responders. That person is expected to be okay. Carter is now charged with attempted second-degree murder.